at Granada Hills Charter High School, and the administrators found very passionate students about gun control and just giving the students a voice, and they brought us all together to plan this event, and it is a student-led event. There are five main students who are running this whole thing, and what it entails is we have the walkout, we have a lunch fair that has a ton of education, we have a voter registration booth, we have different sessions throughout the day about stress management and anti-bullying, and yeah, a lot of work goes into this. We had 2 weeks to plan it, but it's all so rewarding because we get to show the student body that they have a voice and show our support to the people of Parkland.
Thank you for your bravery, for inspiring us to use our voices for change.
You guys make us want to do this, and we're doing this for you and for everybody that doesn't have a voice.
Our school is 5,000 strong, and we're all here to support you.
It's not just us here at Granada, it's everyone across the nation to support you.
You inspire us not to be paralyzed by our fear and to actually do something about this.
The gong is to commemorate those who passed.
Why are you here?
Pray for the people who die in your gunshot.
Why are you here?
To say enough to gun violence.
What do you think the young people can do about this?
You know, register to vote. Vote against the laws that are bad. You know, have a voice. Say something.
And what's your message to Parkland?
Peace and prayers with you.
You gotta support this. You know, it was terrible what happened.
What do you think about the young people changing something?
I think it's important because, you know, we're the next generation. We're going to change the world, so it's really important.
And what's your message to the Parkland kids?
What happened was terrible, and it should never happen again. And hopefully we learn from this and become better and never, ever let this happen again.
And when are you going to be able to vote?
Like when I'm 18? I don't know.
How old are you now?
16.
Tell me what you think when you hear that gong.
It's 17 people died. We're going to honor them.
What do you think the young people can do about changing the world?
We can protest, we can make change, we can write to our congressmen or our politicians, we can use social media, we have to use our voices.
When are you going to be able to vote?
When I'm 18 in a few years, then I will vote. I will make my voice heard.
What do you think about the future for young people changing the world?
The future? Not sure.
It's all right.
Thank you for your participation in this
day. It felt good. It felt good to be representing students our age so far away. You know, we're there for them, we're praying for them.
And what did you feel every time you heard that gong?
I just thought of every single kid, you know, they lost their lives so young, they had so much to do, they had so much to accomplish.
I think this turned out fantastic, and I think that all of our voices were heard.
We're making the change that we want to see in this world.
I'm so excited to see the whole student body advocating for this.
It's not just us here, it's everyone across the nation using our voices.
United together, we're so loud that the legislators can no longer ignore us.